Okay, this is gonna be the hunt. And we
only
have to stay in Cherno. I might just go around and try hunt everybody down. Might be the best way to get this going. What do you guys think?
Do what you want. I know I gotta take a shit. This is great.
Oh, really?
That's entertaining.
Seems like you always have to go to the bathroom.
It's because I've been drinking a lot of coffee.
Yeah, coffee does that.
So technically the two people that can like sit and not have to move would be me and James.
Alright, I don't have to move from my spot, but I'm gonna go take a poop.
We find him and kill him. Where are you guys?
There's a foo in that song too.
Actually, I'm gonna switch the thing on my audio so I can actually hear things better.
Get on fire.
There we go.
Whoa, what was that?
I turned the volume up, so if I hear zombies.
No, I heard explosion.
Oh, no, that's him. It says, do not.
No. There was definitely an explosion to my left.
Wasn't me. I'm trying to think of where you guys are sniping from. I know a few sniping spots.
No, it was definitely a grenade.
God, I wish we had trucks in, like a claymore or something. Like some Call of Duty. Put it somewhere so I'm trying to sneak it behind my again. I can actually prevent it this time.
Where would they hide? I know one person will probably hide in church. Isn't that right, James?
Nah, he's got a DMR. It's gotta be out and open.
If he has a DMR, he'd probably be hiding on the roof.
Yeah, there's a couple roofs. That'd be a pretty good spot. Yeah, I'm not even gonna do anything until his man gets back. Just kind of to be a little fair.
Pussy.
Is he back?
Well, there's that coffee.
You know it. Can't have coffee without coffee. That's just crazy. So who died?
No one. You.
I'm not dead. I can see my screen.
Or can you?
Yeah, I can.
Maybe it's a screensaver.
No, it's not a screensaver because it's moving.
Maybe it's a GIF screensaver.
It's not a GIF.
How do you know?
Oh my god, it is a GIF! No, I'm kidding. Wouldn't that be a trip? Would have been like I pooped on your chest.
Watch this, we all get sick because it's raining. That would suck.
I'm gonna guess that James is on top of that big tower building.
Probably somewhere DMR would be a good idea.
Yeah, I know he's up high somewhere, that's for sure.
Yeah. Is James still here, or is he AFK right now?
James!
Kind of disturbing, but okay.
Are you guys running around, or are you guys just hiding?
Oh, I'm moving around.
I'm in my spot.
Dun-dun!
I could have sworn it. Yeah, I think I just saw someone moving.
Dun-dun.
Yay, it stopped raining.
Fuck! Right. Yeah, bitch, what?
I saw the truck and I knew you had to be near it.
I wasn't at the truck. I was on top of the building opposite of you, bitch.
Fucking
3 shots from an AR to your dome, motherfucker. You went down.
I saw that coming, though. I was on 200.
I knew he was up there, too. I knew he was up there. I was like, where would he be with that DMR? And then the only place I could think of was where I'm at or where he was at.
Fucking best.
I just see your head peek over that corner. I was like, boom, 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 boom.
I looked over where you were, too, and I didn't see it. It's because you were AFK when I was looking.
Yeah, I hid myself when I went AFK.
Fucking bastards. Where the fuck they spawned me? Electro? Fuck that shit. I ain't going to Cherno. That's too long of a walk. Go to hell and you die. That's kind of disappointing. I knew that was going to happen. It was too easy of a spot to know where I was.
Yeah.
Like, at least if it was Electro, I could have hit in the hills. You know?
Well, it's 3 of us now.
Yeah, none of you guys are going to leave a corner, so it doesn't matter.
I just moved from my spot.
Well, you know...
I'm still sneaking around, so I'll probably be the next one to go, maybe. That's the reason I turned my volume up, so I'm like, if somebody walks nearby, I'm going to hear it.
Good fight.
Nice.
You ate shit.
You got lucky.
No, I saw you. That was skill.
But I knew as soon as I told you guys I had a DMR, it was a mistake. Because you guys knew I'd be up high sniping somewhere. And that was a mistake. And that building's too wide open. I was like, you know, and I wanted to move so bad, but I would have been shot going down the ladder.
I was like, yeah, I would have watched you go down that ladder and waited till you were just above the first landing. And then I would have been like, boom, boom. Oh!
Ha!
You
yes!
Bastard.
Ha!
On the ladder, you bastard!
Took his DMR and I saw you at the top of that roof.
His fucking DMR?
Yeah!
Get my DMR. How did you not see him?
I was going up the ladder.
I was looking up the opposite direction to where it's fucking the airfield. I'm looking over the air, like, I'm looking over the fucking, the southern part of, or the western part of Electro, or Cherno, looking to see if I can see anybody moving around on the ground.
You know, I
was scared that you were going to see me climbing up the ladder.
And I was just talking about climbing up the down the freaking ladder. He should have looked at the ladder when I was talking about it. I would never expect anybody to go up there.
I know. I was like pretty no risky right there.
Expect that. Like, okay, he just died up there. Okay, no one else is up there. Fuck.
Oh, you guys just die at. So I know a basic idea. Like, oh shit.
You took a big chance climbing up that ladder.
Yeah, I know.
I see, didn't find you.
Really? Yeah, yeah. See, if I hadn't moved from my spot, though, I would have watched him climb up that ladder and he wouldn't have made it up.
Yeah.
But I had to be a dumbass and move from the spot.
Oh, well, see, where'd you die at? A ninja. Where was this just at?
You're not getting my body.
No. I don't. No offense. Everybody, I don't need
you. He wants to know where I killed you so he can find me.
So he can get an angle where he is.
Huh? Damn it!
I know a respawn trick.
fuck you too.
If I don't like my spawn, I just respawn.
Cause I'm taking the long way. Come, oh shit. Fuck, canned food? I don't want a can of food. I want a fucking gun. I got some vengeance to wreak.
You gonna come for me, boy?
I'm coming for ya.
But still, that was pretty smart going back into your body and actually taking your gun.
I wouldn't even have guessed somebody would do that. Like, that's a big chance. That's a big risk. I'm surprised he made it.
I was worried, I hope he doesn't see me. I hope he's nowhere close by.
That took some big balls to that.
You're probably going up that ladder the whole time, shit in your pants. I'm gonna die.
Yeah, I think fuck.
About it after we started. I was like, you know what? If I was on the ground, the first place I'd expect someone to be is the tallest point in the freaking town. I was like, damn it, I made a mistake coming here.
You should have said that you had DMR.
I know, I should have said like, oh, I have a double barrel shotgun.
Like, suck it, bitches.
Suck it, bitches. I'm gonna snipe you with a shotgun.
I love how I know you.
Then that what Q was like saying, like, hey, he's a sniper.
He's a sniper with a shotgun.
This friggin' sucks. I have no idea where all this went down because I didn't hear the shot. Shit.
Lucky me. I know the general area where you're at because I heard your gunshots.
Oh, have you guys had contact?
Yeah, if you guys didn't know, at the starter, after we started the round, I misfired my gun. I fired my gun. It wasn't a grenade. It was gunfire.
This sucks. He knows where I'm at, probably, with my luck.
I thought I was fucked instantly.
Looking for abnormal movements in the zombies.
My guess is there's only a few places he'll be. He's either hiding out in a road somewhere. He's in one of the fire stations, the church, hospital, or the schoolhouse. The
only place I know where he probably would be, because where I heard the gunfire, is over at the storage units.
Fuck, I'm gonna die again.
Am I right?
Probably.
Oh, there's a little big little container
to hide in between the storage units. I wanna die, because Electro sucks. Somebody kill me.
I'm gonna move out and look for you, but I'm scared because you have the DMR.
I saw you.
You shouldn't have told them you saw him. Just like, bam, bam, bam.
That's a zombie. Damn it.
On the rooftop, when I was on the roof, all the zombies were showing up with that black shit on them.
And it showed a citizen, and they're like, fuck, yeah, that's him. I thought you were hiding underneath the truck.
That would have been ugly. Why? This is 10.
You would have been alive anyway because the gun hit the building.
Alright, after this game, you guys want to do some Demolsk?
Actually, play some zombie
I'm
killing.
About ready to go to sleep.
Aw, man, what a bitch. I knew I was going to die first.
That, man, I'm pretty sure it was like my second bullet that caught you in the head and ended you, because I fired three shots and my second
all I
one...
Heard, all I heard was one shot. That's all I heard.
And my first two, like, I was like, boom, boom! Like, I pulled them off back to back, like, as quick as I could, and then my third one, I was like, I'm not sure he's dead, and then I pulled off my third one, and then I saw your name come up after, like, right when I pulled my third shot, I was like, yeah, my second one got him.
I don't know, all I heard was one shot.
It's tits. Fucking titties was that was.
That. Fuck. I'm like really nervous right now.
Well, one wrong place for you to be, and you're dead.
That's the only problem. It's like, I don't. A couple of ideas where I could go, but the problem is you might see me when I'm leaving there.
Oh, shit.
Or I might just like let you go there and wait for you to put your head out.
That's pretty much what it is. Hide and seek. It's a waiting game. Who gets bored of waiting first?
Well, since I was able to kill him with a sniper.
Yeah, he doesn't have to wait. He can get in a decent spot and literally have, like, there's five places and, you know, you have full view of the entire city.
Well, obviously, I doubt he's
gonna
go.
Make sure that other people are going to Cherno. Next, someone type in, like, hey, don't go to Cherno. There's a manhunt there.
That's okay. It'll add more, body.
If I see anybody else, like, if I can, like, label them, then I won't shoot them. I'll let them walk.
Just shoot them. Just shoot them. Doesn't matter. Just shoot them.
Yep. Fuck them.
Collateral damage. Collateral damage.
Clickety-clack. Clickety-clack. That made no sense, but boobs.
Boobs always make sense.
Especially when they're in your face.
Oh, yeah. And you're doing a motorboat with them.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. I know the general area where you're at.
Where's that?
Because you're just going to tell him that.
Well, there's only one section of the city where zombies are spawning.
Oh.
No, they're spawning all over the place, actually.
Nope.
Yeah.
I'm actually looking around, and there's zombies everywhere else.
When I was on the roof, there was fucking zombies all around me. I don't know where to look, because they're everywhere. And then I saw the truck, and I knew he had to be over by the truck somewhere.
Damn it, I'm gonna keep moving around. Fuck. I'm gonna get found out, I just know it. This is gonna be bad.
I suggest taking a lot of tight turns.
Well, I can do that, that's easy. It's the fact that there's gonna be three spots where, if he's where I think he is at, I'm gonna be out in the open.
What kind of gun you got?
Let's see, what was the gun? Oh, M16A4.
Yeah, AP. You will not be able to see me. I will snipe you before you even think about him.
No, this is the one with the scope. It's
still. Yeah, you would have to aim pretty well.
I got a DMR. This is sexy.
It's a sexy DMR.
You got another DMR?
Oh, no, I joined Namask.
Oh.
I'm on the server right now.
Oh, you're on Namask server?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'm gonna get on that too then. It's just us on. It's just us and another guy.
It was three dudes when I got on.
Nope, that's a zombie.
Bad. Know it. Alright, here we go. Moment of truth. I'm gonna get shot, guys. You guys ready for this? Here it comes. Fucking run, bitch! Run! Oh shit. Okay, there we go. Safe spot.
He's scared for his life right now.
Understandable.
There's a couple places he's at that I'm gonna get fucking shot up and can't support that. Especially, he won't be able to get me because I will see him first.
Yeah, if you see me, then I see you. I don't know why I keep on seeing this thing that says citizen.
Oh, citizens? Yeah, that's zombies.
I know, but still. It's annoying as fuck.
Well, that's why nameplates are normally off. Oh, fuck. Already? I just spawned in, you faggot.
What, somebody kill you?
No, there's a bloodstalker on my ass. I heard footsteps behind me. And it's a bloodstalker.
Sucker,
whatever.
Oh, God damn it. I hit those things.
Oh, I heard that.
Go. Come on, dude. Just ask.
You're an industrial part. I heard that metal clang.
No, that's me.
God damn it. Zombies, fuck you. You can get my ass killed, bitches.
Oh?
hate Randy. Randy sucked. If I have to kill that zombie, I'm gonna be pissed.
I honestly thought that was you standing on top of a building. Like, what a dumbass.
Stop growling, I'm not gonna kill you. Leave me alone. I'm gonna get lost because I can't look at my map, man. Stop chasing me. Don't make me turn around. I have to shoot my DMR bullets. Alright.
Do you have any idea where I'm at?
Yep. I still see the zombies.
And where's that at?
There's a lot less, but you're further back. So hey, I have a general idea where you're at. Trust me, zombies would tell me in the general area where you're at. And you fire a gun one time too, so you couldn't have gone far without me knowing.
That's true. That is true. You still kind of know where I'm at, but you still don't know where I'm at, I take it.
I know the general area where you're at.
Fuck you, Bloodstalker. I shot you like 5 times, kid.
Yeah, that thing, the first time I heard that thing, fuck, scared the shit out of me.
Hmm.
I love the familiar sounds of a Bloodstalker.
Oh? Oh, wait. Is that a zombie?
Oh.
No.
No name tag.
Yeah.
Yep, it's a zombie.
No. Yes. I wish I could use this Bloodstalker. It's just following me everywhere.
Alright,
I got the pet Bloodsucker, guys. You wanna come play with me?
Okay, no zombie there, so of course he's not there. We're out of zombies. I use the same thing you're using. Wait a second, if they're not spawning so where we're at, then you were over where I was fucking at.
What now?
They're only spawning in one spot.
Oh?
So in other words, you were close by me too, and I didn't even realize it. That makes me...
Uh-oh, I heard gunfire.
God damn it, where the fuck... How is he higher than I am? What kind of shit is that? Get behind it.
And you're dead.
Where the fuck were you?
So who won?
You know that the taller building? That was,
to your right?
Oh, were you on the building I was on?
Yeah, I was exactly on the same building.
Oh, you bastard.
Bitch. Yeah, I was on top of the hospital that's near the center part of the thing. I got on top and, yeah.
I saw something like moving over at the hospital. Like, I noticed that there were more zombies spawning to my left and thought, like, I wonder why they're spawning over there. And then I saw you on the roof.
Up off my body, and then we can head over to the other server if you want.
What now?
I'm just gonna come pick up my body, grab my stuff, and then we can head over to join up with them. Or...
Dude, that was an awesome game.
It was intense.
That was awesome how I got you, Ninja.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
What gun did you have?
Dirt bastard.
An M16A2.
Ah.
Because I'm in Chernarev, so I'm... Whoa, that's a trip to town. Like, I guess.